frying the talong or the adobong talong. Ito po yung sauce na may kamatis, bawang, sibuyas, at depende na po sa inyo kung gawin yung spicy, lagyan nyo ng sili. Wait until the talong is become brown. Prituhin po yung talong para sa adobong talong. Separate po siya. Yan na, nagiging brown na yung talong natin. Yung para sa sauce. Sauce for adobong talong. You need grind the tomato, the onion, the garlic, and if you want pepper, red chili. If you want it spicy. And for seasoning, if you want magic cube, sugar, for sweetened, and salt. For spicy. That is great, chili powder. Paprika powder. Para maging red ang kulay niya. That is water. Some add water. You mix well. And you mix the sauce. You wait until if you like. For seasoning, magic cube. And salt and pepper. And sugar for sweetening. Put some soy sauce.
Mira, mira, ¿qué ves afuera?